So good evening, everyone. And the best part is we have already completed. We have already completed the tense, and right now we are into our passive sentences. And in passive sentences, also we have proceeded already, and you people are doing really great work. And today also we'll be doing some more practice in passive because passive needs practice. See, knowing passive and speaking passive sentences, there is a big difference. So if you know passive, wonderful. But do you, you know, speak? Can you converse in passive sentence? So we'll do some practical example here. We'll do some practical activity here where I'll see that how good you can converse in passive sentence. Okay, so our first speaker is Bhavna. And Bhavna, you have to speak. I'll give you a sentence and you have to speak all the 12 sentences in passive sentence. Okay?
Okay, sir.
The sentence is, I oversee my team. Okay. I oversee my team. Okay, so this is the sentence. You know the meaning of oversee?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So if you are ready, then you can start.
Yes, sir. I'm ready.
Yeah, go ahead.
My team is overseen by me. My team is being overseen. My team has been overseen. My team has been being overseen. My team was being overseen. My team had been overseen. My team will be overseen. My team will have been overseen.
Very good. Okay, Kawalji, your sentence is, we are renovating our house. We are renovating our house. This is the sentence and you have to speak all the passive sentences in, you know, intense format.
Okay. We are renovating our house. Okay.
Yeah.
Our house is being renovated.
No, you have to start from the present indefinite.
Okay, sir. Present indefinite. We are renovating our house. Our house is being renovated. No, sir.
But you have to speak all the
our
sentences
house is being
from
renovated.
You have to start from present indefinite. You are speaking present continuous.
Okay,
sentence.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, go ahead.
One minute, sir. We are renovating our house. Our house is renovated.
Yeah.
Our house is being renovated. Okay, sir. Our house has been renovated. Our house has been renovated. Our house was renovated. Our house was being renovated. Our house had been renovated. Our house had been being renovated. Our house will be renovated. Our house will be being renovated. Our house will have been renovated. Our house will have been being renovated.
Very good. Very wonderful. Very nice. Okay. Your sentence is, we have invited some guests. Okay, we have invited some guests. So you have to start from present indefinite.
Present indefinite, okay, sir. Some guests are invited. Some guests are being invited. Some guests have been invited. Some guests have been being invited. Is that correct, sir?
Yeah, you are going right.
Some guests was invited.
Where? Some guests were.
Some guests were invited. Some guests were being invited. Some guests were being invited.
No. Had been invited.
Had been invited. Some guests had been being invited. Some guests will be invited. some guests will be being invited, some guests will be some guests will have been invited, some guests have been being invited.
Your future mein aapka will hi nahi tha. All the sentences were good, but future
sir. Sir, again one time. Some guests will be invited. Some guests will be being invited. Some guests will have been invited. Some guests will have been being invited.
Very good, very good. See, I just want to, you know, tell to everyone very nicely. Manjula ji said, you know, you are speaking very good, but you know, still the it was still you are speaking very consciously.
Yes, sir.
That consciousness should not be there. And, you know, the more you practice, that consciousness will go out. You should be very free. You know, some guests are invited, some guests are being invited, some guests have been invited. So you should feel and dance and sing and, you know, you can speak all the 12 sentences. It should be like,
sir,
that.
In front of you, it's happened.
No. ये practice से होगा, ये इतना जल्दी नहीं होता है. The more you practice, मैं आपको ये बता रहा हूँ that should be your target, कि मैं passive को इतने अच्छे से बोलूं कि even मुझे भी इतना दिमाग ना लगाने पड़े. And that is only possible when you speak, keep on speaking. Okay.
Sir, may I ask one question?
Yeah, Priyanka ji, tell me.
Sir, here future perfect में passive voice होगा will have been, फिर आएगा verb की third form.
Yes, sir. Future perfect. Future perfect में will have been. Will have been invited.
Okay. And future perfect continuous में
will have been being invited.
Being.
Yes.
Okay.
You know, एक चीज आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू अगेन टेल एवरीवन, जस्ट मिनट, आई विल कम टू एवरीवन, आई विल कम टू एवरीवन. यू नो, देर आर मेनी पीपल, आप लोग देखे होंगे, देर आर मेनी पीपल जो लोग इलेक्ट्रिसिटी का काम करते हैं ना, तो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी का काम वो लोग बहुत दिनों से करते हैं, तो उनको खास इलेक्ट्रिसिटी के बारे में पता नहीं, लेकिन वो लोग इलेक्ट्रिसिटी का काम अच्छे से कर लेते हैं, बट दे डोंट हैव द नॉलेज. ठीक है. So like that, Priyanka ji, आप सबको सुन के शायद आप बोल लेंगी, लेकिन वो नॉलेज अगर होगा तो आपके लिए बेटर होगा. ओके, सो एनी वेज, यू विल बी डूइंग दोज क्लासेस, बट इफ यू रियली वॉन्ट टू ट्राई, आई विल गिव यू द अपॉर्चुनिटी, डोंट वरी. सो नोमिता, योर सेंटेंस इज आई पेंट माई हाउस. आई पेंट माई हाउस, दिस इज द सेंटेंस. ओके, सो स्माइल एंड स्टार्ट.
My house is painted. My house is being painted. My house has been painted. My house has been painted. My house was painted. My house was being painted. My house had been painted. My house had been being painted. My house will be painted. My house will be being painted. My house will have been painted. My house will have been being painted.
Wow, very nice. 28 seconds. Wonderful. You know, this Nomita was not able to speak even a single passive in last class. And in this class, she's rocking with, you know, awesome colors. Wow. Shreya, your sentence is, I am eating biscuits. I am eating biscuits. This is your sentence. Okay, fast.
Okay, sir. Biscuits is eaten.
Biscuits plural, are eaten.
Yes, biscuits are eaten. Biscuits are being eaten. Biscuits have been eaten. Biscuits have been being eaten. Biscuits was eaten. Biscuits was being
eaten. Biscuits were eaten.
Biscuits were eaten. Biscuits were being eaten. Biscuits had been eaten. Biscuits had been being eaten. Biscuits will be eaten. Biscuits will be being eaten. Biscuits will have been eaten. Biscuits will have been being eaten.
Wow, that's great. Wonderful. Very nice, Shreya. Very fast and very comfortable speech. Okay, now I'll go for Neelam Agarwal, who has not been practicing for a long time. So she wants to try again after a long time. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Your sentence is, I worship God. I worship. Worship matlab puja karna. I worship God. This is the sentence.
God is the worship hoga, sir, ki God are worship?
Nein, God is. God is.
God is worshipped. God is being worshipped. God has been worshipped. God has been being worshipped. God was worshipped. God was being worshipped. God had been worshipped. God had been being worshipped. God will be worshipped. God will be being worshipped. God will have been worshipped. God will have been being worshipped.
Very good. Wonderful. So right now you can see on your screen active sentence, then passive affirmative, passive negative, and passive interrogative. So right now I'm going to ask you, I'm going to show you the active sentence. You have to make the passive affirmative, passive negative, and passive interrogative. So let's see, we'll try with Bhavna. Okay. So Bhavna, you can see the sentence here. He bought a flat. He bought a flat. This is the sentence. He bought a flat. Now I want the same sentence ka hi passive affirmative, passive negative, and passive interrogative. Yes.
A flat was bought. A flat was not bought. Was a flat not bought?
Yeah, not bought. Yeah, this is interrogative, okay, sorry, not negative interrogative.
Yes.
Very good, Bhavna. Very good. A flat was bought. A flat was not bought. Was a flat bought? आप जब इंग्लिश में बात करोगे ना, तो लाइक हमने एक्टिव सेंटेंस में भी हमने यही किया था. We learn negative interrogative because we not every time we speak in affirmative sentence. So the way you have been speaking. नेगेटिव एक्टिव में किया था, तो हम लोग यहाँ पे भी उसी को नेगेटिव एंड इंटरोगेटिव फॉर्म में हम लोग देख रहे हैं. अ फ्लैट वाज बॉट, अ फ्लैट वाज नॉट बॉट, वाज अ फ्लैट बॉट. आप किसी को पूछ रहे हो वाज अ फ्लैट बॉट, उसका आंसर हो सकता है यस द फ्लैट वाज बॉट ऑलरेडी. सो पैसिव में भी ना हम लोग वी टॉक सो मच. ओके, नेक्स्ट आई विल बी आस्किंग टू कवल जी. Okay, so Kaval ji, the next sentence is this.
Doctors are nurturing the patients. Okay, the patients are nurtured. Oh, sorry, the patients are being nurtured. Okay, sir. Next is the patients are not being nurtured. Next, are the patients being nurtured?
Very good. Are the patients being nurtured? Very nice. Very good. Is there any question? If anybody is having any question, you can ask me right now. Agar aapko kahin pe bhi koi doubt hai, to aap pooch sakte ho abhi. Okay, I think nobody is having any question.
Sir, what is affirmative?
अफर्मेटिव मतलब नॉर्मल पॉजिटिव सेंटेंस. जैसे मैं घर जा रहा हूँ, पॉजिटिव सेंटेंस. मैं घर नहीं जा रहा हूँ, नेगेटिव सेंटेंस. अफर्मेटिव मतलब जहाँ पे वी टॉक अबाउट समथिंग इज हैपनिंग और हैज हैपेंड, कुछ हो रहा है. सो दैट इज अफर्मेटिव. अफर्मेटिव मतलब पॉजिटिव सेंटेंस. या चलिए, आप जब पूछ ही लिए तो आप भी नेक्स्ट बताना.
yes.
The next sentence is teachers had taught all the students. Teachers had taught all the students.
Teacher had taught all the students.
Yes. Tell me what will be the passive affirmative.
Sir, all the students are taught?
No. आर कहां से आएगा? दिस इज अ पास्ट सेंटेंस. देर इज नो आर और वॉज हियर. द फर्स्ट वर्ब इज हैड. योर पैसिव विल ऑल्सो स्टार्ट विद हैड वर्ब.
एक्टिव
Just a minute. Just I'll talk to everyone. Let Sushmita understand the thing. Sushmita, अच्छे से देखो. अगर active sentence start हो रहा है had.
So all the student had taught.
Had taught तो passive में ही है. तो इसमें क्या difference हुआ? मतलब तो active में ही had है. Had taught. एक verb ज़्यादा होगा ना. Had और taught के बीच में एक verb आएगा.
So had been.
आप क्या guess कर रहे हो? एक बार में बोलो सेंटेंस.
All the students had been taught.
Absolutely right. All the students had been taught. Next, passive negative. Same होगा, खाली एक not add हो जाएगा पहले वाले verb के बगल में.
So all the student had been not taught.
Had been not नहीं, had not been taught. Had के first verb, this not will sit always after the first verb.
So all this had been not taught.
Had not been taught.
Had not.
Yes. What will be the passive sentence interrogative form?
Yes.
The first verb will come before the subject part. और यहाँ पे तो subject part नहीं है, यहाँ पे ROP है. So all the students के पहले had आ जाएगा. So sentence will be had all the students been taught, had all the students been taught, had all the students been taught. क्या सारे students को पढ़ाया गया था? Okay. Now we'll go for the next person. We have got Neelam with us. So Neelam Agarwal, you are
yes,
next.
Sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
I'm trying to give you some tough sentence.
Okay, sir.
Yes. Raj has been catching butterflies.
Interrogative means.
Interrogative means question verb. Question sentence. How to question? Yeah, Neelam ji, you can start.
Yes, sir. Butterflies has been being catched.
Take minute. Yeah, again repeat.
Butterflies has been being catched.
Catch nahi hota hai. Past participle of catch is caught.
Caught. Yes, sir.
Butterflies has been
being
has been being caught.
Has been caught. Yes,
butterflies
sir.
Plural.
या नीलम जी अच्छे से देखिए कहीं पे एक छोटा सा गलती कर रही है. यू आर डूइंग वन स्मॉल मिस्टेक. बटरफ्लाइज
हैव बीन.
एब्सोल्युटली बटरफ्लाइज इज अ प्लूरल फॉर्म. प्लूरल फॉर्म के साथ हैज कभी नहीं जाएगा. बटरफ्लाइज हैव बीन बीइंग कॉट.
कॉट.
यस कॉट कॉट.
बटरफ्लाइज हैव butterflies have not been caught.
Absolutely.
Have butterflies been caught?
ये जब been and being बोल रहे हैं ना दोनों में difference है. तो जब आप been बोलो तो simply आप बोलो been. But आप जब being बोलो तो ये जो sound है थोड़ा सा expand होगा. Like you know butterflies सब मैं एकदम starting से बोल रहा हूँ. Try to understand. This is for everyone, guys. Because when you speak been and when you speak being, dono mein difference hai. Suppose if I say butterflies have been being caught. Butterflies have been being caught. Jab aap been ke baad been ko use karenge, thoda sa sound ko expand kijiye. Butterflies have been being caught. Ab been ke baad ek halka sa pause hoga.
Butterflies have been being caught.
Yes, butterflies have been being caught.
Butterflies have not been being caught.
Absolutely. लेकिन you are not asking question. आप ऐसे पूछ रहे हो जैसे आप question कर रहे हो. ये normal sentence है.
Butterflies have not been being caught.
Yes.
Have butterflies been being caught?
Absolutely. Have butterflies been being caught? Have butterflies been being caught? Okay, there's some one small mistake which I have done. Interrogative sentences mein, sentences ke baad ek sign of interrogation hoga, ek question mark hoga. वो हमने यहाँ पे नहीं दिया है वो प्लीज आप लोग अगर लिख रहे हो तो प्लीज वहां पे एक क्वेश्चन मार्क जरूर दीजिएगा ओके विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट पर्सन वी हैव गॉट मंजुला जी विद अस सो मंजुला जी यू हैव टू टेल मी द सेंटेंस ओके द सेंटेंस इज दे विल बी कॉलिंग मी दिस इज द सेंटेंस
वेट मैं बना लेती हूँ आई विल बी बींग बींग कॉल्ड
आई विल बी बींग कॉल्ड
यस सर करेक्ट सर
एब्सोल्युटली
आई विल बी नॉट बींग कॉल्ड
आई विल बी नॉट नहीं आई विल नॉट बी बींग कॉल्ड
आई विल नॉट बी बींग यस सर I will not be. Will I be being called?
Will I yes, be sir. being called?
Yes, sir.
Will क्या मुझे वहाँ पे बुलाया जाएगा?
जी.
Okay. Very nice.